But first, buying a car should be fun, hassle-free experience. The problem is it's the complete opposite. Sometimes it can be a very intimidating negotiation. Well, joining us now is Andrew Tai from Unhaggle.com.
Devon, thanks for having me.
Welcome to the show. I'm a huge fan of young people starting their own companies. You're 26 years old, so tell us about your website and your business.
Sure, absolutely. So, as you said, buying a new car, we believe at Unhaggle, should be a fun and hassle-free experience. But unfortunately for most people, it's quite the opposite.
Right.
And it can be intimidating, it can be time-consuming. And so what we've done at Unhaggle is create a set of tools that consumers can use to make that process a little bit easier. It's about bringing greater transparency to the car buying experience and helping customers understand how the math works and where to find the great research.
Now, you know, with every startup, there are a whole bunch of problems at the beginning, and I imagine for you, one of the biggest problems was really talking to a lot of people to figure out what the most difficult parts of buying a car can be, because for some people, it's easy, they know their stuff, other people really don't, and car dealers can take advantage of that. So how did you kind of build these, I guess, steps in order to build the company?
Absolutely. So we spent a lot of time talking to everybody from just regular consumers and car buyers to automotive dealers, even manufacturers. And what we really found made a lot of difference for both dealers and customers when there's greater transparency in the process. And so one of the tools that we have at Unhaggle.com is what we call free dealer cost reports or invoice price reports that help both the dealer and customer frame really what the negotiating room that's available is. And so with an invoice price report, you can understand what the dealer's wholesale cost is, effectively what they bought the car from the manufacturer for before they mark it up for a profit. And obviously dealers are in business to make money. They need to provide good service and they need to keep the lights on. And so knowing the invoice price and the full manufacturer suggested price helps frame a negotiation. And those are the kinds of things that we're doing at Unhaggle.com to bring greater transparency.
So basically what you're doing is, in a really quick step, you're educating people as to what they should be looking out for and showing them what they should actually really be paying using algorithms. How does it work?
So we actually are at heart, we're a technology company.
Right.
And we've spent a lot of time and investment in creating a pretty robust analytics platform that will obviously explain to a customer what the wholesale cost of the vehicle is, so kind of the bottom line price, what the average price that vehicle has sold for in the marketplace, so you kind of have a reference point if you're buying a brand new vehicle. What did your neighbor pay?
Right.
And finally, based on our algorithms, what we believe in your marketplace, at your time of year, the vehicle that you want, what the recommended target price that you should be negotiating towards for is. And those are all free tools that we're making available to consumers.
So how do you make money? Is it the dealer that pays you, or you get a finder's fee for bringing somebody in? How does that work?
So for the free tools that we offer, we do have dealers that advertise
sure.
on the site. But if you're the type of person that just doesn't have the time to negotiate, or you're really looking for a much more convenient process, we've got the great free tools such as the free dealer cost reports and the pricing calculators that help you understand the target price, the recommended price, and the average price. Those are free tools for consumers that want to negotiate and want to better
sure.
educate themselves. We also have a premium membership on our site where we have a process called Dealers Compete. And what that does, it's think of it like a concierge service. You configure the exact vehicle that you want on our website. We show you all of the local dealers in your area, and you can select who you want doing business with. And those dealers will respond to your request. You get to stay completely anonymous, sitting at your couch at home.
So they bid on you as opposed to the other way around.
Exactly. So if you want to go and negotiate, you can educate yourself with lots of the tools that we have. But if you don't want to, and you want to just sit back and have the dealers compete for your business, we have that service as well.
And how much does that cost?
That's a $49 service. That's for our premium members. So really, it's whether you like negotiating or you don't. We have tools that are catered to what you need to do.
So we're going to talk about whether or not dealers like this in a minute. But first, we just wanted to give our viewers an example of how this works. So we wanted to get you to value maybe a Toyota Prius hybrid, for example.
So, sure. Absolutely. So what you do on our website, you come onto our website and you can configure the exact vehicle that you want down to the options and colors. After you configure the vehicle, what we show you is a map of all of the local dealers in your area. And you can see, based on the dealerships in your area, what dealers are in your area and which ones you want doing business with. Those dealers respond back. It typically takes a day or two for them to get back to you. And they respond back with their best offers on the exact vehicle that you want, or a similar vehicle.
Okay.
And so it's real transparency into what's available out there in the marketplace, as well as the best prices.
So how do you find that, like, for example, if you wanted to give a price, the best price for a Toyota Prius hybrid, for example?
So we actually ran that example. So on a Toyota Prius hybrid C was the one that that we did. The invoice price of the vehicle is $19,803. So that's what the cost of the offer. So that's actually what the wholesale cost would be.
Okay.
So no dealer is going to sell it for $19,803.
Sure.
They need to make money. The best offer after going through all of the dealers the area that we saw was a dealer that was going to mark it up for $310. So that's about 1.5%.
That's a great deal.
Which is a great deal. And additionally, all of the prices that you receive on Unhaggle.com include all fees and taxes. And so the dealership obviously needs to charge the mandatory freight and
sure,
PDI.
Sure.
There's what's called an air conditioning tax, as well as a tire stewardship fee. And finally, in Ontario, a regulatory fee. So all of those fees add up to $1,700. So you've got the invoice price of $19,803. You tack on $310 for the dealer's profit, which is a pretty aggressive profit. And then you tack on the mandatory fees, you get to a total driveway price. So now oftentimes a lot of dealers might charge additional documentation fees or administration fees or different packages that they might sell you. In this case, because we show all of the fees, there's no surprises at the end. You can see that the dealership hasn't charged any of those
special fees.
So you
print it out, you know what you're walking into, you can just give the dealer that price and it's been pre-agreed upon. There's no haggling in the dealership.
Exactly. So really, it's the dealer's providing full transparency. This is the price I want to sell the vehicle for. And when you walk into the dealership that we send you to, it's literally make sure the numbers match up, print out the sheet that we give you online, sign the final paperwork, and drive off. It's as simple as that. No back and forth negotiating.
I wish I had thought of this idea. Thanks very much for coming.
Thank you.
I think you're going to be very, very successful. Congratulations.
We appreciate it.
How old are you, by the way?
I am 26.
There you go. Congratulations.
Appreciate
it. Very good business. Very, very cool. Make sure to check it out. Unhaggle.com, is that the website?
That's right. Unhaggle.com.
You can see it on CP24 as well.